And Western Mass News saw your questions all over social media about what local Memorial Day celebrations are on and which ones are off.
We're getting answers about what towns will host parades and ceremonies this year. Western Mass News reporter Matt Satilli joins us live in Ludlow with what he found out today. Matt?
Jordan, Chris, like many of the towns and cities that we heard back from today, Ludlow is not going forward with their annual Memorial Day parade. However, other towns are proceeding as normal.
Western Mass News is getting answers for you. The following communities will be holding Memorial Day parades this holiday weekend: Sunday in Hatfield, and Monday in Huntington, Northampton, Agawam, Blandford, and Russell. Agawam Mayor Bill Cipelli credits their advanced preparations and the state's full reopening on Saturday will allow the town to host a normal day of ceremonies in accordance with CDC guidances.
Lo and behold, because of the release on the 29th, everything just happened to fall into place, so our planning early on paid off.
It is something he said was too meaningful to pass on.
This is something that we felt was of utmost importance, that came hell or high water, we were going to get some type of program together.
Agawam Veterans Director Chris Lansky stresses the importance of what it means to pay respect and gather as a community on Monday.
It's the ability for everyone to remember our fallen men and women who gave the ultimate sacrifice. It's for the family members of those that have passed away that won't be home, that won't be here to celebrate. It's for us to honor them.
Meanwhile, no parades, but smaller Memorial Day ceremonies are planned in Amherst, Chicopee, Ludlow, and Westfield. Ludlow Director of Veteran Services Eric Segundo says because of the short notice on updated CDC guidances, there will be a modified ceremony in place of their parade to honor their veterans.
The street will be closed, so it allows those residents who want to participate socially distance if they choose. And we're going to read all the names of those killed in action here in Ludlow.
Chris Lansky tells me the best way to pay your respects, place a flower on a bare headstone that has an American flag nearby. He also adds, take a moment to think about the families that could not pay their respects in person to their fallen heroes this weekend. We will keep you updated as we hear back about any ceremonies that are going on this weekend. Reporting live in Ludlow, Matt Satilli, Western Mass News.